At 5, Maryland Governor Larry Hogan says he has tested positive again for COVID-19. The governor says fortunately he is up to date on his boosters. His symptoms are normal. Governor Hogan says he's working from home. And just last week, he urged people in Maryland to get those COVID boosters to stay ahead of the virus.